Buenas a todos, hey everyone. Thanks for the following, Orange King. Thanks for the following. Let's test meme decks today. Hi everyone, muy buenas a todos. Hoy es día de meme decks. Vamos a probar Honchcrow, let's try Honchcrow. Flying Flip. Ok. It has a really good hand. Vamos a ver qué tal. Vamos a ver qué tal. Vamos a ver qué tal. Let's see how it works. Ok, that's a... Oh, wow. Ok, that's the DCE. That's perfect. So we're gonna start Flying Flip. That's the Lele for Kiawe. Thanks for the following, Alpha Lunix. Thanks a lot. Muy buena, Sergi. Este meme deck ha salido de un compañero de Sevilla. So, Oranguru and Kiawe. Ok, can we attack with Hoopa, right? Can we attack with Hoopa? Why not? Let's save. Let's save the counter catcher. Okay, Oranguru. He's charging Oranguru. Because it's like 80, 100, 120 with Oranguru. He can hit for 50, that's true, he can hit for 50. Justo yo pensando, a ver si acabo la lista de Zoro Argado de nuevo, no iba, y me sale en Twitter un stream de memes. Okay. Vamos a por este Volcanion. ¿Por qué no? He has the Flowstone, he has Usma. You need to charge Oranguru. But then we'd have Flying Flip or something. Yo me voy a hacer el deck de Ultra Necros, más sale caro, pero es crema, sí. Sí, Alpha Runex. Gracias por el follow, sí. Pienso que Ultra Necroma está fuerte. ¿Qué meta es este? Este es un meta divertido. Buenas tardes. Para relajar un poco de tanto estándar. Ok, ahí está el Guzmán. Para relajar un poco de tanto estándar. Muchas gracias por el sub, Goteru. Muchísimas, muchísimas gracias. ¿Qué tal? Muchísimas gracias por el sub, de verdad. Vayamos. Muchísimas gracias. Gracias por el following, Chovis Carbugo. Thanks for the follow, Cho. This is Carbugo. Can we try it again? Vamos a evolucionar este. Oh, let's evolve. Let's go for the nest roll. Vamos a ver, Hoopa. Upa time. That's the Upa time. So he has two Guzmas in the discard. There's two Guzmas in the discard, so that's three Guzmas. So tiene buena pinta. Three Guzmans in the discard, but that's okay, right? Three Guzmans in the discard. Oh, the choice one, perfect. So we can KO, right? Oranguru. Okay, that's the DC, perfect for later, right? Oranguru. Le dejaba 10 de vida. Le dejaba 10 de vida. Sí, igual tampoco hay prisa. Tampoco hay mucha prisa. Ya que Honsgrove pega por contadores del rival, así que no tenemos prisa en matar a Volk. No tenemos prisa en matar a Volk. Ya que Honsgrove pegará muy fuerte, ¿verdad? De hecho, debilitamos a Oranguru de un toque ahora, creo. Debilitamos a Oranguru de un toque. Give me the DC. Okay, special charge. I need the DC, please. Oh, perfect. Primera victoria. First win. First win against a Volcanion deck, a Tiger deck. First win. Vamos a ver qué tal. A ver a qué nos enfrentamos ahora. Ok, unos segundos. Ok, let's go. We have the Ultra Ball for Tapu Koko. Este ultra por fuerte Fukoko. Es a Beast Box, maybe. A Beast Box deck. Okay, es a Beast Box deck. El Poipol Cynthia, ok. No hay Bridget. There's no Bridget yet. Ok, Basswall. So, let's put the pot down. I really want the DC this turn. So let's do Sycamore. Oh, no DC. No DC. At least we have the Barsing Balloon. KO? Not KO. We have the Cynthia. No DC, come on. We need the DCE, right? We need the DCE. So let's try with Oranguru. Please give me the DCE. Oh, perfect. Perfect. We have the N, but maybe we don't want to use the N. Choice one for nothing. Okay. Okay, so boom. Burstyball boom. Burstyball boom. I want to save the end. I want to save the end for later. That's another DC. Okay, so Honchkrow is waiting this moment. And we only give one prize. What is that deck? It's meme deck. Oh, no more Potown. It's a meme deck. Okay, so another flying flip. Now I think, oh no, my DC is gonna. Maybe I need to wait to put this DC. Maybe. Okay, so boom. The Bursting Ball boom. So now we do N. So please counter energy or DC. Yes. Yes. Another flying flip. That's the Espeon. So, but this 70. But Honchkrow is waiting. Honchkrow is waiting. Honchkrow is waiting his moment. Okay, so it's 40, 60, 150, 190, right? It's a lot of damage. A lot of damage. So he will clear with pass wall, maybe. He has the fighting. He has the fighting. Let's see. Let's see if he has the fighting. No fighting, please. Okay, in pass wall. Interesting. Okay, so the ultra the B-string. I will attack with basketball baby anyway. Okay, so let's nest ball another Ranguru. Energy lotto for the 40C. Nope. So let's see, come on. Perfect. Ah, we whiffed the Honchkrow. We whiffed the Honchkrow. With Honchkrow we take the KO, right? With Honchkrow we had the KO. What a bad luck. What a bad luck. Okay, so now we need the Honchkrow, yes or yes. So we have no more counter catcher. So we need to Guzma and Oranguru to try to win. So we can KO this. We need to top the Honchkrow, so let's go, let's go. Buenas, Robo. Okay, top this Honchkrow, please. Ah, oh, we whiff. We whiff the Honchkrow. I mean, with one Honchkrow we KO this and then we KO the last. So we tried. So close. That was close. Now with the counter energy. Thanks for the follow, Gregor. Thanks for the follow. I think I'm not going to France. Now we hit the horse grove. Okay, GG, we tried. It was close. Do you prefer the slow format? Well, I prefer the fast format, like Train is Mail, Gaming, Skyfield. Okay, our friend, 60 cards, that's our friend. So yeah, I prefer the old format, more speed. This format is really slow. This format is really, really slow. And I don't like it, but I need to adapt. Yeah. That's a Lycan root deck, right? Let's go. Sycamore. Turning a string off, okay. Yes. So we have the DC for next turn for flying flip. I always face my friend. Booklet. So we can fly flip next turn. Yeah, I find standard really slow. Yep, me too. I agree. Okay, macro resistance. Macro resistance. So you can't KO. So let's go into flying flip, right? We didn't want to. So let's go to the N, maybe the Guzma, maybe. Why not? So now he needs another flowstone. Maybe he whiff the flowstone. Okay, so he retreat. Okay, he doesn't want to retreat. Okay. So we can do another flying flip. Let's lotto. Can we go Sycamore maybe? Yeah, let's go. Entonces tres hablan en dos idiomas alternando. Bueno, un poco, pero bueno, bien, se lleva bien. Se lleva bien. Intento que todo el mundo se entere más o menos. Porque suelo tener tanto inglés como español es... Oh, the ability Lycanroc. Okay. DX into a Honchkrow. DX into a Honchkrow. Okay, so now we hit 4. 40, 80, 120, 160. So we do a KO, right? With Honchkrow. We do a KO. Bien, bien. Como habla español e inglés, te doy bien, perfecto. Ok, vamos a por otro flying flip. O vamos a por el KO. Vamos a por el KO. qué no? Why not? Special charge for sure. Let's go for another macro. Y me he preguntado, ¿se te oye? ¿Qué se debe a lo que se confina? Se oye absolutamente nada, o sea, lo insonorizan. Ok, el sol. Lo insonorizan todo para que no. Para que no escuches nada. No se escucha absolutamente nada, está insonorizado. So boom like a rock. Boom like a rock. Now he needs the ultra, the B string. El sol, the sun. Giga go for the password baby too. Password baby. Yeah. He goes for the basketball baby. And that's the end. Okay. B string two. Oh my god, two B strings. Los anillos entes. Two B strings. Like, it's like really. Broken deck. That's broken deck. Okay, that's the KO. Let's go super rod for this. Do I think? Now we can go for the Cynthia maybe. Yeah. Okay. If he has the Guzman into macro, could be bad for us. So no Guzman, please. We really need the second macro, but was no possible. Okay, beast energy. So he goes for the Guzma play, I think. He goes for the Guzma play. Yes. Maybe we can enter at the ANSI. This deck. Okay. Another macro. Imagine counter catcher and he whiff. or something. He goes for the Guzma again. So no macro for side. Irá por el Guzma otra vez. Veamos. Sí, pero me los mataron. Me los mataron. Pero igual podía haber dejado un hueco, eso sí es verdad. Maybe can we go for the Guzma play? Maybe he has no energy. Maybe. Okay. One macro is priced. Oh, the flowstone, really. Really. We have one basic yet, right? Oh, Sycamore and Flowstone, come on. Sycamore and Flowstone. Never lucky. Tuvo TCG en la vida real. Esa energía a Honch. Sí, podía haber sido. Thanks, Raúl, for the following. Thanks, the flea. And thanks for the beats. Really appreciate. Thanks, Raúl. You're the best. Thanks, the flea. Thanks a lot, my friend. The flea is a really good friend of mine. So if someone wants to see a good content of TCG, so follow his channel too, The Flea. Así que recomiendo a todo el mundo, si quieren seguir a un buen canal de TCG, vayan al canal de The Flea. La verdad que merece la pena, sin duda. I mean, maybe we win with N, right? Maybe we win with N. Maybe. He needs an energy to win. He needs an energy. Sí, jugó en la vida real. Robo jugó en la vida real. Ok, so please. Not hit the energy. No hit the energy, please. Please. No, what? No, no. Ten HP left. Ten HP. No. Oh. So close. Ten HP. We could win. Ah. Ah, that meme deck could win against Razzwolf. Ah, so close. Cuánto daño, ¿verdad, Orbital? Why didn't you push Maranguru? Yeah, push Maranguru should give the win to him. Eso es empate, no, le quedaban 10 de vida a Orbital. He had game in hand, yeah. He had the game in hand, that's true. But was funny. It was really funny. Yeah, you had game either way, yeah. But it was funny, right? ¿Cómo es el nuevo meta con Forbidden Light? Knew there was one Elgin deck. Yeah, I know, it was funny. ¿Cómo es el nuevo meta con Forbidden Light? Zoroark, seguirá Rivas, Buzzwole. Creo que es el mejor mazo del formato ahora, Buzzwole. Ultra Necrozma se ve bueno. Y el resto lo mismo de siempre, creo. Creo que seguirá todo más o menos como hasta ahora. Lo único de inclusión es el Beast Box deck y Ultra Necrozma. Y el Beastring puede cambiar el meta. Oye, so yeah, the new meta is like the new meta is like the same but with the Beast Ring, maybe really important for the future. The Beast Box deck and Ultra Necrozma maybe. Okay, so into Cynthia, right? Into Cynthia. I mean, we can't attack with Murkrow because if he evolves, he can retreat. He tried Sauropod today and he's been betraying me so far. Oh, but Sauropod is good deck. Sauropod is good deck. So maybe not a good day. Don't worry. No tengo nivel tal. No tengo el nivel tal. Okay. No tengo nivel tal, sorry. If you like short decks, don't play them right now. You're gonna cry. Yes. Yes. That's true. It's like all people play the Buzzwole decks right now. It's not a good time for Zoroark. It's not a really good time for Zoroark. And able to two Serpentis. It's like always opponent Bulu hits everything, you know. Bulu's opponents they always hit that what they need to win the game, always. They don't need Zoroark or something like that. They don't need nothing. So let's go with Flying Flip, I think. Go Flying Flip. Yep, why not? Because if he evolves, it's like he can't retreat. He's gonna kill something in the bench, but I will try with Bursting Balloon. I will try. A flying flip time. Flying flip time. If you want that I play another Mimic deck, tell me and I build now. Tell me I build now. Okay, that's the Lycanroc. So he KO my. Okay, my Onanguru is fine for me. And fine. Bye bye Onanguru. You did your work. Okay, that's a good hand. Go down, perfect. I think another Flying Flip and then I start to KO with Honchkrow. I think. ¿Alguien quiere que pruebe su mazo Meme Deck? ¿Qué tal vez la próxima rotación de Hera sea absurdo Lele con la ayuda de Bridget? Lele seguirá siendo bueno porque te busca el partidario y en un formato sin Bridget. En un formato sin Bridget. Necesitas el Lele para otros partidarios, como Cynthia. Así que seguirá siendo bueno el Lele, por supuesto. Y el formato creo que será todavía más lento. Aún no estoy seguro. So we need to retreat, right? Oh, we have the flows too. Another flying flip, why not? We can kill two things. He visto la waterbox de Unipoke. Sí, está interesante. ¿La podemos probar ahora? Podemos probarla ahora. Podemos probarla ahora después. Ok, another Guzma. He takes two prizes. And now we take another two prizes. Now we can take two prizes again. Okay, counter catcher. We can counter catcher and maybe he can't retreat. Maybe. So Sycamore. We need a super rod, perfect. That's the super rod, perfect. That's perfect. So another macro. Let's fly and flip. Two prizes, and now Honchcrow can win the game. I expect that Honchcrow can win the game. Oh, baby basketball time. He has a flowstone. He can retreat. Okay, B-string. That's not a real problem. So now we need we have the DCE, so we need the Honchcrow. We have three in the deck. Okay, Mew. Hit down Mew. I think we can enter the Ansi with counter energy. Oh, another Guzma. Stop. Stop, please. Another Guzma. Oh my god. Another Guzma. Okay, next ball. Two. Macro, let's special charge, field lower, let's go, please Honchcrow, give me an ultra ball or something, yes, perfect. Perfect. Oh, I put the DC in the other Pokemon. No. No. I put the DC in the other macro. No. No. But now we need Guzma to win. That was my fault. Now we need Guzma to win. I think if we KO with Macro, we win the game. What a misplay. I think we could win. We could win. Stop the Guzma, please. Stop the Guzma. Top de Guzmán. Top de Guzmán, Lele. Va. What a bad luck. No more counter catcher. No more counter catcher. But we hit for a lot of damage. 390. Crazy. I mean, we have Hoopa. Oh, we discard the Hoopa. GG. We discard the Hoopa. We discard the Hoopa. Ah, why? Why? We can't win, right? He has how many Kuzma he have? Two Guzmas. Imagine he has no more Guzmas. Imagine. Should be funny, right? Oh, but we hit damage, right? Oh, I prefer to do zero. I prefer to do zero, to be honest. I prefer to do zero, right? Oh, okay. So GG. So let's try the water box. Yeah, if I hit the Honchkrow, I think we could win. So let's try another meme deck. Yeah, one corner for spice. But let's try the Mark Lutz deck. Why not? We have the Volcanion Prism. Oh, we have. Perfect. Let's go. Why not? We have the Fini? Yeah, we have Fini. Let's go water energies. Okay. So, Aqua Patch, Elixir, Ultra Ball. Okay, straight. I know the name in English, but not in Spanish. Or Cynthia. Or Guzma 3N. Oh my god. That's a lot of things. Or Sycamore. Flowstone, oh my god. Okay, I want to enter one an Helio for the memes. One Helio for the memes. So we quit. What we quit? We quit one Cynthia. A press box. Este es the deck of my friend Mark Lutz. Maybe it's good, right? Lapras Lutz. Let's go. Okay. Oh, okay, GG Jake. Yeah. I tried my best, but Bassrock is so strong. GG Jake. Okay, so we have Cynthia at least. That is 100, right? Interesting, right? Okay, so I think this and Cynthia, right? Hi Darius, all good. Oh, look at this hand. Look at this hand. Where are the Brooklets and the Lapras? ¿Cómo tira esto, Orhitis? ¿Cómo tira esto, Orhitis? Yeah, the deck feels too good, yes. How are you, Darius? Okay. Let's Cynthia again. Okay. Por hitis, envíame unos bits, ¿no? No envío bits en su vida, Julio. Envíame unos bits, por hitis. I have 14 energies and I don't draw the energy. Okay. Qué capullo eres. Qué tonto. Tú sí que eres un matutano. Tú sí que eres un matutano. Let's go, Theory. Why not? Okay, Elixir, please. Go, Avoca Beats. Ah, no elixir. Never lucky. de verla aquí. La labrada, la aplastada. La aplastada. We have the Guzmas of Glees. The 160 HP is a lot. Okay, bye bye artillery. Bye bye artillery. And bye bye Volcanion. Maybe. Now I draw all the energies. Aquapatcher. Hello, Aquapatcher. Boom. Now he can be string, that's the problem. He can be string. No, Octillery is priced. Octillery is priced. Octillery is priced. Why? He goes for Octillery? Yes. Yes, he goes for the Octillery. You can kill the Volk. Let's see. No Flowstone. No Flowstone, no Guzma. Please. Okay. He needs Flowstone. He will hit Elixir. Nothing. Ability. Okay. We have the Kuzma, so. Tenemos Guzma contra esa play. Ok, nothing. Perfect. El ejército de Lapras. El ejército de Lapras. Boom. Como tira Lapras. Ok, Octillery is. Oh, sorry. Is the final prices. We need Guzma to win. We need Guzma. That is better with 4 price only, not 2. Okay, Guzma. Okay. He killed the bulk. Wing. Hey, what is that deck? Fairy fighting. Yeah, Darius, we can play again after this, of course. Those Gardevoir, okay. Go for the end. Perfect. Okay, 1 second, I'm gonna quit the light. Okay, I'm back. I'm back. Let's go for the Borg. Yeah, why not? So, change the active. Cambio el activo, change the active. Okay. We can Octillery first and then Cynthia. Not the Kuzma, we have no energy. So let's collect. And I save the Aqua Patch. We can try to paralyzing the Guardi. We can try to paralyzing the Guardi, right? Okay, he goes for the Octillery. Okay. Cynthia, okay. So VGX the Guardi. He has a lot of things, right? What is the play here? Here, the Octillery or Rags? I think here, the Octillery, right? I think. But he has no draw engine. Not sure. Now he needs Fady Fady DC. Oh, that's good. That's good. Because we can do this and then GX deactive. But he has no utility, that's perfect. So maybe he whiffed the KO. Maybe. Gardy or Gallade? Okay, three Gardys, come on. Okay, so he needs Fady Fady DC. Or choice. Okay. Okay, he hits. I tried. I want to save these for later. Big Gardy. Big Gardy. So let's go for the N. Let's go for the N. Okay, that's the N. Try to GX and knock out. I hope he has no Guzma. Me parece caso en Lucario algo bueno ahora con todo el support of fighting. No lo he probado si mejor Strong o DC con Basics. No lo he probado. No lo he probado, la verdad. Pero Garcho Lucario me parece bueno, sí, es mazo barato y que va bastante bien contra tanto Zoroark. Va bastante bien contra tanto Zoroark. Oh, he hit the Guzma. He hits the Guzma. He hits the Guzma. So, okay, Darius, are you prepared to challenge me? Are you prepared, Darius, to challenge me? We can't win, right? So, challenge me, Darius. Okay, tribal school. Okay, we're at the end at least. N is better than nothing. We can collect. Okay, we draw a better hand, I think. Tenemos una mano mejor, ¿verdad? So we go for the okay. Let's try to collect and then use the elixirs, right? So let's try to collect and then try to hit the elixir, okay, in something like other Lapras, something like that. He needs one elixir. I hope he has no elixir. Hope he has no elixir, please. Okay, baby bass. Sycamore, no elixir, please. No elixir, please. No, whiff. Okay. He goes for the Knuckle Impact. Maybe. Okay, so now we need the choice one in the sea. We need the choice one after the Sycamore. Okay. So please hit. Perfect. Perfect. So Aqua Patch. Ready for one. Sycamore first, I think. Choice one. Okay, but we have Ultra Ball. Okay. Why not Fini? Why not? Okay, Lapras, the third Lapras is prized. So please, please, give me the choice one. Oof, yes, incredible. Incredible. And now he can use Beast Rings. That's the problem. Now he can use Beast Ring. Hit for 160. He needs the choice one. He needs the choice one. Okay, so that's 190, right? Beast Ring too strong. Yep, Beast Ring too strong. And 190 with one basic for one energy that give one price. insane, right? So how can we how can we win this? Two Labras in this card. Thanks for the follow, Bongdugal. Thanks for the both follow, Bongdugal. Thanks. Es una bestia. Es una bestia el Buzzword Mini. That's 130. The problem is the third Lapras is priced. Luego Meme Deck iría, ¿qué tal? So let's go for the N and K of Tyranny, right? Maybe he has nothing. Boom. But basketball is too strong anyway. Like 50, 80, 100 for one energy. We didn't take the Lapras. We didn't take the Lapras. Lapras is priced. Okay. Sí, el ataque volcánico es bueno. Elixir. Okay, he goes for the Sycamore. Let's see. That incredible. Incredible. Put something inactive. Why not? I enter the ninja. No, I'm not playing Lana Oromar. It's a meme deck. I'm not playing Lana or Omar, sorry. So let's KO this. I need the Lapras. I need the Lapras. He has Kuzma, maybe. He has Kuzma's game. You see one hunter with this. Okay. GG, my friend. Incredible baby basketball. Incredible baby basketball. Too strong. Basketball too strong. Oh, nuestro amigo Paco, my friend Paco. Nuestro amigo Paco. We face Paco now. Hey, Mulligan. It's a meme deck. Are you gonna win? Yes or yes? That is. It's a meme deck, so are you gonna win? Yes or yes? Yeah, good game. Okay, that's B-string with metal, so that's main Necrozma. That's main Necrozma deck. Okay, good Ultra Ball. Good Ultra Ball, so go for the Remorite. One Lapras Prize it again. Cynthia. I think we pass and then go for Octili. Metal in Lele, wow. So let's. We need to go for Octillery. Thanks for the follow, Belaile. Gracias por el follow, Belaile. Thanks a lot. Yes, let's go for the supporter, something. That's the Brooklet. So let's Brooklet and then Sycamore. A lot of energy, so impossible to whiff. Impossible to whiff elixirs. So let's collect. Imagine another Aqua Patch. Another Aqua Patch, we auto win the game. That's a parallel. We are weakness to grass, not to metal, that's important. Okay, he goes for the 30. He goes for the 30. I think we can go Cynthia this turn. We can 160 this and then. And then we KO when, with 190, right? We need a Brooklet Hill, if possible. Okay, no Brooklet Hill, so 160. And then we have 190 with these Labras. Supporter? No supporter. Okay. He has no supporter. Let's throw one. And 190. Boom. Now we have Kuzma. He needs a lot of things, right? He needs a lot of things. But we can kill the Lele, maybe. I mean, this Necrozmaster has no energy, so I think we kill the Lele. It's a better play, right? And then we Kuzma. Yes, I think this is better play. Throw one. So now he has no energy in the Necrozma. I'm not gonna do the N. Lily, top deck Lily, or in the prices. Top deck Lily, or in the prices. Next ball, we have Volcanion to win, right? Depends on what you put with next ball. Yep. We hit 100 only. Okay. Okay. Ah, we need the Kuzma. He goes for the old supporter for later. I would like to have the Brooklet, please. We have the fourth Kuzma here. So we need to top deck Kuzma with Octillery, please. So first Octillery. Nothing, but we have more options. Like put this. Three for five. Give me the Kuzma. Yes. GG. So let's play a real deck, right? Let's play a real deck, 30 minutes. Like Ultra Necrozma, for example. Let's play a real deck like Ultra Necrozma. Okay, we go second. Oh, we go first. Okay, perfect. So I think we go for the Lily. Oh, we have the Lily. Ooh. Twinkai priced. So we draw six. Twinkai priced. Oh, Lifion deck. Okay, that's a Lurantis deck. Oh my god, look at this turn one. Look at this turn one. We KO one Lurantis. Should we kill one Lurantis? But look at this turn one. Bridget, Lifion turn one, three Lurantis. Like, oh my god. Let's go for one Lurantis. Why not? Like, look at this blue one. Bridget Lifion ability. Insane. So it's one. And this is it. And Hammer to one. He has everything. Hammer to one. Bridget evolve three. Insane. So let's go for the Cynthia, right? Okay, second Malamar. That's perfect. The problem is no flowstone, that's the problem. But we can try to hit 120, right? It was no flowstone. But we have this for Lele. Lithium. Okay. Okay, so 130, right? I'm not gonna use this. Okay. So we have the KO, right? We have the KO. No! Ability first! Ability first. But, well, we can do something, No, we can't, right? Ah, that was my fault. Ability first. And then we kill with Necrozma. He has supporter. He has Guzma, okay. Let's do the GX, right? I hope he has no more Guzma. Okay, he has 4 Bridget, or 3 Bridget at least. He has 3 Bridget at least. Okay, good top deck. So, we retreat. We retreat, we have 2 abilities, no, we can't, okay, you're right. But we can. Oh, I mean... How can we do the KO? Keep lower for sure. Okay, so let's do the safe play. Let's do the safe play. Top deck supporter. Top deck Cynthia. Cynthia. Top deck Cynthia. Okay. So let's KO. 180. So we have the KO. Okay, so after this last game for today, Okay, it's fighting deck, so should be okay match. Should be okay match. Okay, so 1 in K. Another in K, I think. And let's go for the Cynthia. Yeah, good turn. That's a good turn. He has Bridget, perfect. Now we need to go for the Lele Sycamore. It's so ugly like a rook. Okay, go for the Lele. I don't want to do Sycamore because I have that metal, but I go for the Cynthia, I think. I'm gonna wait, I think. I'm gonna wait. He goes for Mallow, so maybe he goes for the another Zoroark or Lycanroc or Parallel City. Oh, he wants to KO this. Okay, that's fine for me. That's okay for me. I think we go for Lele Sycamore. Oh no, Lele. So go for the end. We have the KO. We have the KO. I think so. Yes, we have the KO, right? everything to tame. Now he has the GX to KO. So then we can let it end. He should have the energy like a rock. Oh, but this one's... yeah, it's 180, so maybe we need the third Malamar. We will need the third Malamar after he GX. Why he threw the GX, the DC? Oh, feel lower. Okay, that's bad. So maybe we need to seek a more. Maybe we need to seek a more. So no end, please. No end me. No end me. I have a really good hand. I have a really good hand. No end me, please. He goes for the end, I think. Oh, Cynthia. Perfect. That's perfect. So maybe we go for the Guzma play, because imagine we see Kamora and we don't throw the third Malamar. Or if he hit the Paral City, okay. So the metal is for sure. Oh, perfect. Perfect. The problem is we need the third Malamar. So maybe the safe is the Guzma, maybe. Or I think maybe we need to seek a more. Yeah, let's go, Sycamore. Oh, please, third Malamar, please. Okay, I think it's in the deck. Yeah, it's in the deck. So that was really good. And we can GX too next turn. If he can't evolve. Okay. So now we need one of these to win. We need the second down wings. I think it's in the deck. Not sure if it's priced. So we need the Necrozma. I think it's in the deck. If it's priced, it should be bad. But we have Super Rod too. How can he continue? Kukui. So no end for him. Oh, and we need Flowstone too. Ooh. Okay. Now we can GX, right? If he can't evolve. Oh, he evolves. Okay, Kukui play. Ah, GG. So we finish for today. But thanks to everyone who stay here. Gracias a todos los que estuvieron aquí. Mañana más, tomorrow more at 9 p.m. more or less. Mañana más a las 9 de la noche más o menos. Espero hacer streaming. Thanks to everyone. I let you with Mad Lads, Mad Loops. Thanks to everyone. I see you.